come easy. Love, it don't come free. Martin Luther King.
I think I can't overstate the importance of where we are today. 1 week out, commemoration of the King assassination. I think when I take a look at everything that's been shared with me, it's hard to put into words the significance of that war room, what that war room provided, not just for Birmingham, not just for the state, not just for the South, but for all of America. So this is a moment for our city, this is a moment for our country in connecting not just our past, but when we think about and consider everything that's happening in the country, in America right now, with the youngest generation taking to the streets and marching, we know we stand in the footprint right now where that started and originated.
Lord, a wind was stirring from the east to west, set my heart a blazing deep down in my chest. And